We're here today to do a demonstration of the pointer technology. It's a technology that enables us to track people, particularly first responders, inside buildings like this to help save lives and do search and rescue more effectively.
If you had a fire truck pull up to a house and the firemen deployed off that truck and they went into the house, other than radio communications, the incident commander wouldn't necessarily know where they are at any given time. What pointer does is provide a visual exactly where these firefighters are at all times while they're in the house fighting the fire.
So the exercise that we were able to do here today is in this older turn of the century house, which is a single family dwelling, and we actually initiated a scenario of a downed firefighter. And we were able to use that technology, basically, if we were blind, to help us up directionally where that downed firefighter was.
I think this would be a real positive thing for the fire department and even probably military and police as well, any kind of public safety or, you know, first responders. We did a mock Mayday scenario here, and I was at the command post at the board over there, and I ran it, and we had them out in less than a minute.
It's a huge game changer because it elevates your safety factor. When you're in an environment with fire and water and things that can collapse on you or fall out from underneath you, a lot of things can happen to you, so time is of the essence. If that happens, the incident commander knows exactly where that firefighter is, and you can send other firefighters in to get them out.